I got some serious deja vu right now.